We are following some breaking news at this hour. U.S. officials confirmed to ABC News that U.S. forces conducted a raid against ISIS militants in Syria. Three people were killed in that operation. They have not identified them, but a U.S. official says it likely killed a senior ISIS leader responsible for planning terror attacks in the Middle East and Europe. There were no U.S. casualties. We, of course, will continue to follow this and bring you updates as we get them.